Beautiful fish.
Good fish.
Bingo.
Good fish. Big fish.
Good fish.
Bingo.
Beautiful fish.
Hot dog. I'll
tell you what, that one was a freaking monster.
Jackpot.
Boom.
First cast.
Jackpot.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Good one.
Hammered me.
Yahtzee.
Bingo. And they were all big fish.
I knew it.
Jackpot.
Woo. Insane fishing. Some of the best fishing I've ever had.
Looks like another good fish.
Yeah, that fish was huge.
Big fish, guys.
Dang, that was big.
Ooh, look at that boy.
Beautiful fish.
Look at that fish.
Look at that guy. That would have been one of the bigger I've ever caught up here.
This thing is huge.
At least 20 inches.
Probably a 2-pound fish.
There was one of them that was about 12 inches.
Probably 16 inches.
10, 12 inches.
Big football.
Woo.
Big fish.
Oh my goodness.
Such a bummer.
Oh, man.
It broke me off.
Oh.
Oh, that's two.
Dang it.
Oh.
It popped off.
I had 3 strikes.
Came off. Knotted me up.
I lost it.
Dang it.
Wow.
Popped off.
Oh.
I'm devastated.
That broke my 5X tippet.
But my leader is getting really small.
No kidding.
No luck.
Dang.
Wow.
And they're not taking it.
Guess I gotta tie a new fly on.
Win some, you lose some.
That's got some bite.
That is a fighter. That has got some bite.
Aggressive.
You can see how hard it was fighting, huh?
Dry flies.
Love that pink scud.
So I gave that stimulator about 10 minutes, which was a streamer, mosquito. Pink scud, black gnat,
pink midge.
New streamer on, just on this streamer kick recently. Put a streamer on, wow. Tie a new one on, wow. Wow.
Wow.
Fish after fish. Fish jumping everywhere. Some fish jumping.
Probably fished my little hole out.
Super psyched on this place. Exactly why I came to this lake.
I think there's one more fish in it.
A ton of fish activity.
Only gonna give it a few minutes though.
One of my favorite little ponds. Try it up here and see what happens.
There's fish all over.
It's hard to move on, so I'm at my little pond.
And see if I can't hook into one or two more.
We're gonna fish it for a minute. Fishing is so good.
That one came pretty quick.
I'm gonna move down a little bit. These fish out here are not even letting us cast.
More so over there, that way. A few more minutes.
I'm probably gonna try to fish it since I've just pressured this area quite a bit.
I just want one more fish out of here, but this was just so pretty not to stop and fish. Then we'll move on. I got time for another one.
Rising right now.
I'll reel this one in.
I'm gonna sight cast.
Got it on the cast.
Nearly every cast.
I'm gonna try and sight cast.
I'm literally sight casting right to them.
Here, I can see at least 20 of them.
I think they're camera shy.
Going after some more fish.
Good fish.
Woo, woo, woo.
Good size.
A good fish.
Bam. Red hot.
Oh, little brook trout. Wow.
Yeah.
Good fish.
Beautiful little brook trout.
Beautiful fish.
Really pretty little brook trout. Bingo.
Yeah.
Had a great time fishing.
Some are big, some are small.
That was awesome.
Something ought to hit that.
Pulled in 4 fish.
Oh, yeah.
Fishing has been good.
Woo.
Yeah.
This one feels a little bigger.
There we go.
Yeah.
Come on.
Awesome little brook trout.
Unbelievable.
Fish on.
It's been hammered so many times.
Bingo.
Set your hook.
Oh, good fish.
I am on the fish.
He's big.
Yeah.
First cast.
Yeah.
We'll get him.
Almost out of reach.
Extra 10 or 15 feet.
Got him.
Get back out there.
Oh, look at that.
Got him. Bam. Got him.
Out of control. Bam.
Feels pretty good. We can't go wrong.
It's red hot again.
Got him.
Oh, man.
Nice hook set.
They're just striking everything we throw into the water. Beautiful fish.
Oh, yeah.
That was fun.
Heck yeah.
That looks like a good fish.
That is why we come here.
Okay. Okay. Come on.
Yeah.
With all your arm and net.
Woo.
Oh, my goodness.
Look at that fish.
Another good fish.
Woo.
We're doubled up.
2 strikes. They are hammering you right now.
Ooh, buddy.
Got it.
Wham.
What a beautiful day.
Had a tug.
Look at that chunky grayling.
Got him.
Really pretty.
Not a whole lot of activity in the water behind me. See if that helps.
We'll see.